This is our wonderful new driver. I don't want to call him a driver because he's our friend, so he's part of the team. Dixon. And he also took us up Kilimanjaro, which was very difficult for us, but he makes it look very easy. So he's joining the trip and he's taking good care of us. So he's showing us the ins and outs, and of course he can speak Swahili, and he's from Nairobi area. He lives outside of Nairobi.